Jones, however, kept track of them all by keeping notes in his playbooks.
I got my 1967-68 playbook, the 2 years that no lineman has ever had in this game. Okay, I had 26 sacks in 14 games and 6 in postseason. And in 1968, I had 24 sacks. I can't let that go. I will never let that go. And you tell Sable he's seen them. You tell Steve Sable he's seen them, and he knows how many I had.